other news now, and emergency services have given up hope of finding a life.